Hello guys, this is Asil KP from TechKid here. In our previous video, I showed you how to customize your Android device. In any chances, you didn't like the way you customize your device, you could always go back to a out-of-the-box feel. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. First of all, go to your settings, home buttons, testings, home, under devices, delete Nova Launcher by pressing the trash can. Click on OK. This would uninstall Nova Launcher from your device. After uninstalling, press your home button. It will take you to the normal screen and uninstall the icon pack which you have installed. I'm not uninstalling it because I needed it for the next video. And yeah, you had reversed the action which you did in the previous video. So thank you guys. Bye bye. See you in the next video.